We just learned a young married couple killed in that awful crash at Woodmen and Vincent. Police say Justin and Samantha Thomas were on a motorcycle when they crashed into a Jeep at the intersection on Thursday afternoon. The Thomases had just moved to Colorado Springs from Texas. The driver of the Jeep was treated and released from the hospital. What led to the crash still being investigated.